Hello everybody, this is the unboxing of the SD Gundam Mark IV and the Kampfer. I figure I'd put them both together since they're both small kits, might as well unbox them at the same time. And these ones I got at Hobbin in Japan, they got restocks. These are kits that don't usually get restocks. But it did. What the hell, does Kampfer have armor? Oh, okay, this got a lot better. I've never seen that before. Okay, let's take a look at these. So look at the Mark IV. I would love to see a model kit of the Mark IV that's not an SD. We've never had one, ever, as far as I know. And I'd love to see it maybe an RE. But as far as I know, it's not going to happen. Although, we got the Mark, what is it, the Mark V coming out? We have the Mark III already. Why not the Mark IV? It's a very abstract or obscure Gundam, which doesn't really get any attention. So, I would like to see it. Yeah, there's the Mark, Mark 2, Mark 3, Mark 4, Mark 5. And it is a very simple build, because it's an old kit. Came out in 2000. 21 years old. Holy crap. This is actually when I started building the SDs. I got a couple of Toys R Us. I got the Wing Zero, the Noizeal, I think, the Physalis. Actually, I got the Noizeal like a couple of years later. Toys R Us had like one left on a shelf, so I picked it up. I love the instructions, because this is actually the Master Grade instructions from the time, and they copied it with an SD, which I thought was really cool. And now the Kampfer, of course, all blue, makes sense. It comes with the chain mine and the shotgun. And yeah, it does come with armor. Were they trying to copy the Chopin armor from the Mark, from the Alex? Is that what they were doing here? I never knew that was a thing. And a small shotgun. This is weird. I did not know this was a thing. And then this little baggie has a couple of springs. I guess there's a... Older SDs have fire missiles. And then we got some stickers. And same kind of instructions. Same color, too. The colors did deviate, but yeah, they matter. And also very simple instructions. And there's the bazookas of fire. That is cool. And the armor. So that's about it. And I'll see you in the next review.